This time I'll actually sit to the side so I can put the screenshot in here and not have to edit the whole video this way. That took a lot of time. Coralie, you're an idiot. Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Coralie and today we are back with chapter 2 of episode. So I am so excited about this because I had so much fun making chapter 1 and there was such a good response to that. A lot of people wanted to see episode 2, so here we go. So where we left off was bad boy Alex Ryder had just started a prank war because he took all of Marla's underwear and hung it on a tree, as you do. So let's start a prank war, baby. That was so obnoxious. I'm so sorry. The next night. Oh, she's angry again. Wow, can any more people share Alex's post? Your tree undies have like 1,000 likes. All I heard at school today were dumb jokes like, hey, Marla, keep it brief. Okay, look, here's another text. Passing by your house today was a real treat. That's actually pretty funny. I've been getting these all day. I could kill Alec. That would be a twist. Come on, it was a pretty good prank. Seriously, a good prank? It was kind of funny. I mean, you don't see underwear hung on a tree every day. Yeah, Alec totally got me. But I'm still super pissed at him. And the angrier I get, the harder Alec laughs. Just like he did last night. He's so going to get it when he falls asleep tonight. Prank wars begin. You think you can actually pull this off? I'll sneak in, switch his shampoo with hair dye, and sneak right back. What if he doesn't shower in the morning? Have you passed him in the hall? He smells like coconut and warm ocean breezes. Good thing you're not interested in him. I'm just saying, he definitely showers. And when he does, his hair will be hysterical. You sure you want to do this? He deserves it. Did you see that tree last night? Look on the bright side. Last night, the most popular guy in school walked you home. Yeah, Dylan is boy affection, and I'd like to lick him all over. His skin makes me want to do all kinds of things to him. Okay, Marla, keep it PG, please. We want to stay monetized here. But I don't date. Who said anything about dating? I'm not interested in going out with Dylan Merrick. I just want to lick him all over. You're not interested in bad boys, cheaters, or players. It's probably a good thing. I mean, Dylan is the nicest guy in school. I thought Toby was a nice guy too. I know you did, but look, Alex Slider's out. Creepy. He's going to sleep. We're gonna break into his house. Revenge is moments away. You are not going over to Alex's house like that. Like what? Dressed like my grandma on a snow day. It's my PJs. You know Alex is gonna wake up. If he sees you like that, he'll insta you and your social status will tank. I'll be super quiet. After the underwear drama, you cannot risk being a social media spectacle. Again, try on the outfit I found in that tornado you call a closet. Really? No. Now you can seek revenge without risk of humiliation. Alec instas you in that, you'll soar. And when that sleeping hunk of manliness wakes up, who knows what he'll do when he sees you looking that fine. I'm ready to take Alec down. It's my turn to get back the bad boy. You see, no, because you're literally sneaking into his house to put hair dye in his shampoo. So we're gonna stick to our pajamas because I don't wanna pay, so. I wanna be comfortable when I take down Alec. Wish me luck, V. Operation Humiliate the Bad Boy is now underway. It's happening. A little while later. See, she didn't even get caught. Oh, no, we're not done yet. That'll teach sexy von Shallow not to mess with me. Just wait until he shows up at school tomorrow. I wonder what color she did. I'm gonna vote green. Actually, his hair was black, wasn't it? So that's gonna be quite hard to dye, but all right, Marla. Mission accomplished, V, but no luck finding my bra. I see you, Marla. You're checking out the sleeping hottie. Ah, freaking baggy PJs. Literally, who fought?
What the hell? Did we get drunk and sleep together?
He's awake. What do I say? This is all a dream. You're just dreaming. Go back to sleep and...
You were trying to prank me back, weren't you, Marla? A for effort. Nice outfit, by the way. Everyone needs to see this.
She looks cute as heck rocking those PJs. You wouldn't dare post that.
Have you met me? Girl next door snuck into my room in PJs. Can you blame her?
You are the worst, Alec Ryder.
Actually, I'm the best. At getting revenge. Never mess with the master, Marla.
Yuck foo, Alec. Yuck foo! Okay. Ugh, darn PJs. She fell over again. What a quirky lady. Quirky teen.
Huh, nice landing. Wink.
Or at school. Let's see if the post got shared everywhere.
Hey Marla, have fun in your PJs in Alex's room last night?
Hashtag lock your windows, hashtag stalker girl. I mean, she's not wrong. Whatever. How come you're not attacking? I thought you'd be majorly angry. I am, but I'll have the last laugh. Wait and see. As long as Pretty Boy took his morning shower, he'll look like a fool. No more bad boy, only sad boy.
Whoa, Alec. Dude, your hair!
It worked, Violet. Alec used the shampoo. Victory is so sweet.
It's amazing. Yeah, he looks really good.
Love a boy who can pull up pink hair.
Way to make a statement, Alec.
Insanely hot, Alec. What? They actually like it?
Thanks for the makeover, Marla. I think people are digging it.
But I
never try to outprank the prankster. You get your ass handed to you every time.
You know what I'd like to do with that perfectly chiseled face of yours?
Kiss it.
Alec will remember this. Oh, okay, she actually did kiss it. Okay. So there, showed him. What exactly did you show him?
You didn't have to sneak hair dye in my shampoo as an excuse to climb into bed with me.
What?
Next time, just ask. I'm always up for a dance in the sheets.
I haven't heard that one before.
Even if you do drool.
Excuse me?
She's a really hard sleeper. You conked out hard in bio today.
And I got some great pics. Alec, come on, dude. Stop being a dick.
I'll post them later. See ya.
That, he, him. Use your words, Marla. That I work in childcare. I say that all the time. Use your words. Just use your words. That crumbly piece of shih tzu on a cracker.
Hey, Marla. What's up?
Aren't you afraid to be seen with Alec's stalker?
Nah. But you could choose someone better to stalk.
Like, maybe a football player or class president? Very funny. So desperate you crawled in his window? Didn't you learn your lesson last summer? She's so awful. I should be the better person. Hi, Tiana. How's your day going? Ugh, I hate being the top story in everybody's feed.
I can fix that.
It would take an act of God to change that.
Well, I'm not a god, but I'll do my best.
What are you doing?
Not sure, but I bet you're not the top trending story now, are you?
It's been like 20 seconds. I guess not. Thanks, Dylan.
At your service.
Now can you help me get back at Alec? He's got more photos of me and he's making my life total heck.
Sometimes when you rely too much on plans, you miss what's right in front of you, you know?
Dylan. What's he getting at? Is he flirting with me? Oh my god, does that mean him? Does he want me to take notice of him? I can't believe Dylan Merrick is flirting with me. He was flirting with you last night at the party too, but...
Hello, Marla? You still with me? Later, dude. I gotta get this stuff out of my hair before I hit the pool.
That's a good new voice for Alec.
Drill pics posting soon, Marla.
I just had an idea, Dylan. Sorry, gotta run. Thanks for everything. Put itching powder in Alec's underwear while he's in the pool. Perfect scheme, Marla. Otherwise known as the Screaming Weenie. One evil underwater prank deserves another. Man, you're hard ass. I'm so impressed. I only have 15 minutes before the guys come back to change. I'll send God and text you as soon as I see someone coming. Nothing will distract me from my duty to serve and protect Marla, my personal prankster hero. You're the best, V. I'm off. Ugh, it reeks like zombie BO in here. Boys are gross. Okay, underwear, where are you? Alec's phone. This is even better than his underwear. I can delete my drill pics, and maybe I can even find an embarrassing pic of Alec to post. Wait, Dylan's texting Alec about me! I don't want Marla to know yet. Let's keep this stuff about her between us, okay? Which part?
Don't be an ass.
Oh, you mean that she's pretty and super funny? Oh my god, who thinks that? If I go into Alec's phone, I can see the rest of his juicy text.
Let Alec post the drill pics.
Time to get back to Operation Itchy Ween. Holy shin splints, they're back!
Dude, did your mom buy those shirts for you?
On sale,
a-hole.
Well, when you're in high school, your mom probably does buy a lot of things for you because you're in high school, but... I got distracted by my leather cake. Kevin Powers is a really good kisser. The guys are coming into the locker room. No shit, me. Be quiet, stupid phone.
Hold up, is someone in here?
To be continued. Are they gonna find her in the bathroom? I don't know. We'll have to wait for episode 3. Okay, it's saved. I thought for a moment I just did all of that and nothing screen recorded. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed chapter 2 of episode It Started With a Bra. I'm having so much fun filming these and I hope you're really enjoying watching them. But that's it for today. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I put out new videos every week. Subscribe and hit that notification bell if you'd like to see more. And I'll see you next time. Bye. She needs a fern in the middle of every dark room. She fills her nose up a little right on the bathroom.